Good afternoon, Wahawks. Today is Monday, November 29th, and today is Cyber Monday. Cyber Monday is a marketing term for the Monday after Thanksgiving in the United States. The term was created by marketing companies to persuade people to shop online. It is also an important day for sure, and a good reminder to be extra careful with our devices and all of our accounts as well.
Yep. I know almost all Wahawks have electronic devices, such as smartphones, tablets, and computers, and they make up an important part of our everyday lives. While communicating with our friends has become easier than ever before, these technological advancements have brought with them new concerns about privacy and safety.
That is right. As technology advances, it is becoming easier for hackers to put viruses and get into online accounts. So today, we are going to teach you how to keep your account safe.
Number one, don't use the same password for every account and mix in uppercase and lowercase letters and numbers to keep your account secure.
Number two, when you use unlocked Wi-Fi, make sure to have your device use security mode.
Number three, most computers have a built-in firewall, a shield blocking other people from viewing your files. If not, many companies provide them. Make sure your device is protected.
Number four, avoid downloading anything from a link or website that doesn't seem completely trustworthy until you ask an adult and they approve.
Last but not least, number five, never list any personal information on any online chat boxes or any other online website.
Thank you for that last tip. Now, let's get to our announcements. Hempstead Women's Basketball is excited to share that they will be having a holiday skills camp. The skills camp will be held December 27th through 30th from 12 to 1 in Hempstead's Moody Gymnasium. It is open to all middle school girls interested in basketball. The cost is $25 and includes a t-shirt. Sign up at dbqschoolscamps.com.
Sign up for LEAP activities. Lots of great programs coming up to choose from, and you can sign up outside Mr. House's office on the bulletin board. But all sessions are limited to a certain number of students depending on the activity, so make sure to sign up ahead of time. The only session you do not need to sign up for is homework help.
Student Council store will be in lunches every Wednesday. Bring a couple extra dollars if you would like to purchase some school supplies, fidgets, or trinkets.
We sure hope Liam Kroger, Graydon Kroger, Jason Andrews, and Luke Sullivan have an incredible day today because it is their birthday. If you see these Wahawks today, make sure to wish them well.
And now to leave you with our thought of the day. Let us not look back in anger or forward in fear, but around in awareness.
Have a cyber-safe day, Wash.